People begin to dive into the water, remembering the words of the Bible that they had shared with Sekton. It was the word of the covenant of God. I establish my covenant with you. Never again will all life be cut off by the waters of a flood. Never again will there be a flood to destroy the earth. This is the sign of the covenant I'm making between me and you and every living creature with you. A covenant for all generations to come. I've set my rainbow in the clouds and it will be the sign of the covenant between me and the earth. Whenever I bring clouds over the earth and the rainbow appears in the clouds, I will remember my covenant between me and you and all living creatures of every kind. Never again Will the waters become a flood to destroy all life? However, what they found there was a broken covenant due to the sins of mankind. It was a picture of the earth suffering from natural disasters like floods and submersion. It was very different from what they expected and knew. They were shocked and prayed in silence for the restoration of the broken covenant, asking God for forgiveness. However, what they found there was the appearance of death caused by the faults of the world. The land and the people were suffering from lack of water. It was a miserable reality that they had to drink water that they could not even drink. It was something they could never have imagined. They were speechless and prayed in silence for the healing of the suffering land and people, asking God for forgiveness. soul. They did not give up and went out to find Sodom again. The last word of the Bible that they came to mind in the water was the word about the kingdom of God that they had read together with Sodom. And I heard a sound from heaven, like the roar of rushing waters, and like a loud peal of thunder. The sound I heard was like their harvest pain, their hearts. However, what they found there was the sound of hell because of our fault. It was a hell-like reality with a price due to chlorinated water and the sound of sighing due to unhygienic water. It seemed impossible to survive, and even if we were alive, we could not live like human beings. They were saddened and prayed in silence for a fallen world, asking God for forgiveness.
Heal us, Emmanuel, our prayer.
Thanks.